This is a baboon eating yogurt from a can thrown by the side of the road by passing motorists. Nairobi City is the only capital in Africa with a national park so close to the town that when you are standing in Nairobi National Park, you can see skyscrapers in the background. These baboons from Nairobi National Park often come to the road to eat on food waste thrown by motorists using Magadi Road going all the way to Ongata Rongai town. The baboons are so genius that they know the type of food to pick and eat, like yogurt, and all while avoiding waste like water bottles. I hope you enjoyed the whole of the video. You will see some amazing baboon treats you have never seen before. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the videos.